Like the adult duck, ducklings feed by dabbling. The beak is opened and shut in the water to sieve out water animals and plants. Ducks can swim soon after hatching, using their webbed feet to propel themselves through the water. Like other water birds, ducks walk clumsily on land because their legs are set far back along the body.